I'm a heartbreaker and I know it. I love to see them suffer. I love to see the